from. I am Ali Nazimzadeh, the number one actor in Iran, and this is the Hollywood Minute, where we are interviewing the Hollywood's biggest stars. Please help me welcome with me, as always, my co-host, Saeed.
Hello, and thank you, Ali.
Okay, it is time for our guest. Please help me to welcome big Hollywood actress, Kristen Stewart.
Thank you so much for having me. The Middle East is so great.
Okay, first interview question. Why are you so white? Isn't she white, Saeed?
You are so white, I want to use you as headphones for my iPod.
Drum hit for Saeed, please. Thank you very much.
Okay, are we just here to talk about how white I am, or are we gonna show a clip from one of my movies?
Yes, your movie Twilight, one of my favorite and my daughter's favorite movie, is absolutely amazing.
That is so old. I've done so much since then.
Well, we just got that movie here. And it did very well in the weekend opening. It made 35 million toman, which is roughly $100.
That's not a lot.
Well, by our measure, it is. Okay, Saeedun, let's show that clip. I'm having your vampire baby, man.
What?
This baby is gonna come out and biting you, man. Oh, oh, here he's coming.
What's happening?
He's coming. Oh, no. Wow. That was great, Saeedun, the acting.
Okay. That wasn't my movie at all. That was you guys.
Yeah, I know that. Because we have seen your acting. It's like watching the painting dry.
No, I don't need this. I'm Kristen Stewart. I'm a real lesbian. I'm out of here.
Fine, you can go. It was like interviewing a ghost. Okay, boy, am I excited about our next guest. She is a big time Hollywood actress, singer, and dancer. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, Jennifer Lopez.
Why is that man facing the wall?
Because Saeed gets very excited. And from what I just experienced, it's probably a good idea. I cannot get up for at least another 4 or 5 minutes. Very pleasure to having you here, Jennifer, from the block.
Well, thank you so much for having me, Ali.
I love In Living Color. That was amazing. And I understand you are a fly girl on that program.
No, Ali, that was 25 years ago. My new show is called Shades of Blue.
Oh, 25 years ago. But oddly enough, we just got that here in Iran. That's why I was wondering, why is she looking so old? When I saw you coming in, I was like, good from afar, but you get up close, it's far from good. So that is making sense. Thank you for clarifying that. So, you were saying your program is?
Shades of Blue.
Yes. Let's show a clip. The show apparently is so bad, your show, that they don't have a clip. And I understand. I would rather put Masto Khiar in my underpants than watch you act.
Oh, hell no! J-Lo, out. Tiny.
Wow! Wow! Ladies and gentlemen, we are all out of time. Thank you so much for joining us. That has been the Hollywood Minute. Thank you, and good night.